Dear ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Klagemauer TV. Today we are going to talk about how media keep silent about worldwide persecution of Christians. According to a recent evaluation by Open Doors, about 100 million Christians worldwide are being persecuted and oppressed these days. Therefore, Christianity is the most persecuted religion worldwide. The World Watch List, published by Open Doors, includes 50 countries where Christians are discriminated against, excluded, arrested, tortured, raped or killed for their beliefs. But hardly any report about the situation of persecuted Christians finds its way into the public media. It should be clear to everyone that the media definitely knows about it. But it is still not understood by most people why the media persist in remaining silent. Investigation pays off. Thank you for being with us this time. Stay tuned and do not miss our next news. Goodbye.